We are here to honor Thomas James Sennett. He was born May 7th, 1961, in Madison, Pennsylvania. He is survived by his loving parents, Charles and Susan Sennett, by his grandparents, Gloria Sennett, and Gerald and Marjorie Finn, and many relatives, friends, and schoolmates. The interment will follow at Madison Memorial Park. The family has asked me to say a few words before we proceed to the cemetery. No words I could say that would begin to express the loss and grief. One word that keeps ringing in my ears: why would God choose to take this little boy from us? Well, I can't give you an answer to that question. But I can tell you that God has chosen Thomas J. for some very special reason. You must find solace in knowing that Thomas J. is God's gift. In that place, there is no sorrow or suffering. The lion lies with the lamb. The day is not divided. I'd like to read a passage from the Bible. This is 19. At one point, children brought to him that he might lay his hands on prayer. Disciples began to chastise him. Jesus said, "Let the children come to me. Do not hinder them. The kingdom of God belongs to such as these." He laid his hands on their heads before he left that place. Let us pray in silence.
One good tree climbing Thomas J. His face hurts. And where is his glasses? He can't see without his glasses. Put his glasses on. Put on his glasses. He was going to be an acrobat.
He's gone, sweetheart. He's gone.